Hello everyone, welcome back to Eggia Haiip's 21 Days of Christmas. Day 21 today, we have this gift here, which is shaped strangely like a Christmas pudding maybe, but I can feel so many different individual objects in here, so no idea what it can be. It's really, really weird. I guess, anyway, without further ado, we'll see what it is, shall we? If I can get into it. As always, my mother's gifts, very, very well wrapped. It's this one still has two layers in fact. Oh, okay, that's nice. So, it's several individual cans of drink all taped together. I can't get into it yet, though, am I? There we go. Wow, okay, so what do we have here? So there's a WKD can. There's a Smirnoff Apple Bite. There's Smirnoff Cola. And Archer's Schnapps, by the looks of it. Very nice. I should enjoy them over the Christmas period. Definitely. Lovely. Thank you, Mother. Very nice. The gifts are seemingly getting more alcoholic as it gets nearer Christmas Day. Maybe that's intentional. We'll see. Anyway, thank you very much, Mother. That was day 21. 21st December. 4 days to go, or three, depending on which way you want to count it. So thank you for joining me, everyone. Feel free to like and subscribe, as always. And I shall see you tomorrow for day 22. I'll have to do that early morning, and then I'm working all evening, but I should get time to put that on. Anyway, thank you for joining me, everyone. I'll see you tomorrow. Take care, my friends.